Meanwhile, in Britain, the Royal Air Force was staging an exercise for the evacuation of war casualties using the Bristol Sycamore ambulance helicopter for the first time. The Sycamore is the biggest plane of its kind, but if casualties are heavy, a blister or turret can be attached, making it even bigger, providing room for one more urgent hospital case. So a flight of mercy begins in the capable hands of the RAF.